All right, game three, here we go. Against the Internationals.
It has been an enlightening weekend so far for the best amateur players in the world, the top 100 of whom have gathered to put their skills on display, and they'll have one more shot to impress here on day three of the Topps Amateur Showcase presented by MLB The Show.
Time for us to get a good draft from this game. Let's show them what we can do.
Between the international prospects and those representing the West.
All right, Grimes. You got to get drafted in the first round. If not, you're going to school.
First pitch just moments away. Here's a look at today's starting lineups.
Grimes near the bottom.
And then briefly, let's take a look at the two starting pitchers who get the assignment here.
Davis, all right, two out. Linden will stand nothing in now in is an the score
RBI
still.
Spot in the top of the first.
Maybe the West has a chance at winning.
Come set, now the pitch. Fastball hit on the ground is short.
And nope. That was shitty.
The throwing miscue, and we'll see how they want to score this play.
Well, perhaps the pressure of the showcase and the scouts in attendance got to him on this play. I think he
held the ball too long.
On the throw, and that allows the runner to be safe. These evaluators, they're looking for.
So I let them have a ball.
Yeah,
walk.
The field, so
one right in there.
Look good for him.
Tommy Vento will come forward
right
now in an
let's
RBI
redeem ourselves.
He probably didn't think he'd have.
Yeah, it certainly didn't look like he'd have one, but now's where you really have to make teams pay. Nothing will demoralize a team in the field quite like having two out airs lead the run.
There we go. Redeemed ourselves.
Is retired. So one run here, one hit, one error, and a runner left. On now to the bottom of inning number one. The international prospects are on top here, 1-0.
And that's 2-0 now. Grimes is up.
Grimes will get his first chance now, trying to get something started with two away here in the bottom of the second.
He wants to go to a better team.
Now the first pitch. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1.
Right.
The way.
Right down the middle again. Nope, don't
plate,
want that.
One ball, one strike. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing and a hard.
Ah, shitty.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Solid contact, though.
This time around, we played two full. The international stars lead this one 2-0. Tommy Vento will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth.
Let's take him out again.
The 1-2. And he chased one there as this is bounced to short.
Throw to a lot better than first inning.
Here in the fourth.
Now all right, Grimes. Let's get on base.
Three-finger Grimes will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth.
The shortstop, three-finger Grimes.
No breaking that bat. That's good, that's good, that's yes, that's good for two.
Diving effort, but he can't make the play in right. And he will pull in here with a leadoff double.
Well, these scouts love seeing a guy that can drive the ball with authority. And that's exactly what he did on that swing. I mean, when you can trot into second base with a stand-up double, you're pretty sure you put a good charge into the ball and got it out there into the deeper parts of the outfield.
Yeah, but only if his teammates can bring him home now.
Greg Madden will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Humphrey.
Now just stay
perfectly as he puts it away for out number one.
bit too close for my liking.
Roger Rigdon.
Especially when Grimes isn't very fast.
Ready now on 1-1. Here's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. Runner at second here with one man out. Here comes a 1-2. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second.
And yeah, we'll just stay here.
Throw gets him. Nice play for the out.
Now batting, second baseman.
Mario Campillo will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around. Here's the 1-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over.
Didn't even make it in again.
Get on the board. Here goes for naught. The three of us are back after this message and a word from our local stations. Carlos Prado will get the call here as he'll start the sixth inning on the mound.
All right. Started off by taking this guy out again.
Stand in again. Couple of ground outs for him on the ledger in his two trips so far.
Apparently he likes to send it to me. All right. We'll take you out again.
Hey, we got nobody, no one down here.
Now here it comes. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
I guess I'm not doing anything.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
That was a waste of my watch. Don't know why I had to watch that. All right, Grimes.
Three-finger Grimes will dig in now. One for two to this point.
Okay. Let's put it past these guys.
On the way. And now a
fuck,
swing
why
and
am
a
I
and that's what you call
doing that?
The inside part of the plate. It's strike one.
Well, you get the sense that what they need is one big hit from anybody in the lineup. If they could get one, it could
there we go, there we go, there we go.
Right.
Good for two.
And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game.
There we go. Good for two.
With a one-out double.
Well, he's putting together a day to remember here at the Topps Amateur Showcase. That double was his second of the game. And I can't stress enough about how many scouts love a guy that can rack up those extra base hits. His performance at the plate today will definitely help his chances in the upcoming draft.
Oh, yeah. I think he's going to go to a good position. No school for Grammy.
Madden will stand in now in what could be a real make-or-break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right center. And that'll get
oh, finally we get a point.
And that'll score the runner from second as the lead is cut to 4-2 now.
Oh, we already had a point.
Tommy West will get the call now as he'll try to get the final two outs and send this one along into the eighth.
Number three, Tommy West.
All right. So our team brings it back. And does Grimey get to come back up? Here we go. Grimes is up. And it's 4-4.
Grimes will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time.
Three-finger run.
Our team actually has a chance at winning for once. Come on, Grimes.
First pitch coming. Hit hard back up.
And that's good for.
And he'll have himself a base hit.
Oh, well, let's just stay at one.
Well, you know, just about everyone, coaches, scouts, GMs, everybody loves it when a guy uses the middle of the field. It just shows that he has a controlled swing and his timing is spot on. Plus, a lot of times, young players tend to get a little too pull happy. So it's reassuring to see a guy like this who knows how to drive the ball up the middle.
Low and inside with the breaking ball as that causes him to back up a bit. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there.
You gonna try to pick me off?
Full
come on,
count offering on its way. And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. So it's no runs on a hit,
but my
no
steal.
Errors, and a man left. We played eight full, and we are tied 4-4. Jamie Nunez will enter now to start the ninth inning, as his job will be keeping
all right,
the
finish it off
until the bottom half.
All right, finish it off, Jamie, and let us have a chance. And we win. Somehow, the West won in the bottom of the ninth. So we're good. 3-for-4. We had one run in. No RBIs, because no one was ever on base when we went up.
An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, I think in the end, this really...
Get ready for the biggest thrill of your still young baseball career, getting drafted by an MLB team. You've successfully completed the showcase, and you have a couple of choices on how to go pro. You can enter draft or pick a team. Once you make your choice, all that's left to do is wait to hear your name called. Good luck. What? Second round projection? That's not good. So I think there's a good chance Grimes will be going to school to get some extra training and then try for another one. So let's see where he goes.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball first year player draft. The first round is complete, so we will now begin the second round. The first pick is now officially on the clock. With the first pick in the second round, the Arizona Diamondbacks select Kurt Busby, a catcher from the Central Region.
All right, let's fast forward it to Grimes and see where he goes. Maybe he'll go to a good team.
Of the second round, the Cincinnati Reds select Three Finger Grimes, a shortstop from the West Region.
Okay, so we're making our way through the second round now. The next team is on the clock, but before we get to their pick, guys, what do you think of the most recent selection?
Well, I think it's a solid pick. At this point, teams are looking to grab those guys they've had their eye on that maybe fell out of the first round, and I got to think they're excited to see this guy get to this point in the draft. We got to see him in action a little bit leading up to today, and he looked pretty decent. I guess we'll just have to wait and see if he can develop into a legitimate big league talent.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm ready to guarantee that this guy's going to fly through the minor leagues and then tear it up at the major league level, but I do think he's got a good shot. He looks like he's got all the tools to be successful.
Well, he needs a good team.
It's really going to come down to how he performs down in the minor leagues. I'm sure he's excited to get his career started, and I bet this organization is
all right, let's see how these Wahoos do.
Future with him.
All right, so I think we'll sign with the team instead of going back to school and doing this all over again. So we'll sign with the team here. And there we go. All right, let's all get our contact up here. No, can't do that. Can't go on up there. What about plate vision and plate discipline? Yeah. No. So that's about all. All right. Our first game. Oh, we got some training first to do. All right, so let's see what we can do at batting here. Get some good hits here. And it'll be caught for out. Gee, we're already at negative 100. That one will give us some points. An RBI. Two RBIs. No, no, no. Good. That's a good one. Good for one. Oh no, that's not good. That's going to put us in the negative. Oh good. That's good. Oh no, that's going to be crap. Oh, we actually got points. Even though it was a ground out. No, 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 no. That's going to be pop out. It's too high. Oh, a home run. Awesome. We're in the bronze already now. Four more. Oh, too late. Lost some points there. Still in bronze. Damn, too high. Ah, Grimes got out, loses points. And that's an infield pop out. Can't be good for Grimes. Ah, he's out of the contending of... Come on, Grimes, you gotta get back into a bronze. You only got two chances. Nice ball. Good, 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 good. That's good for two. That puts us back in the bronze contention. And that's a foul. Again, a foul. That borderline could have been a ball right there. And no, don't get out, don't get out. Ah, shit. Does he still make it to the bronze level? Alright, he still makes it bronze. Our final score, 880. Oh, okay, so we got points even though we were out. Alright, so that's training session. Alright, time for our first game in the double A's. So we'll be going 7th here.
Matt Vaskersian back here on today's Minor League pregame show. First pitch coming up in the Southern League, but first let's take a look at the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Three-finger Grimes is in that spotlight, making his double A debut in this one, so this is probably an exciting day for him.
Well, I'm sure it is, but he knows he's got a long road ahead of him to the major leagues. He wasn't a top draft pick, so he likely won't be on the fast track to the show. Unless, of course, he starts really putting up big numbers in the minor leagues.
Still, I know this organization has said they were happy to get a chance to draft him, so maybe they feel he could blossom into a solid player someday.
Keep those balls that I'm signing, folks.
Determination to make it to the big leagues.
We'll be in the big leagues soon.
Today, so we'll see how it goes.
Okay, we're looking forward to this one. Lineups and first pitch on the show coming up next. MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor leagues. Opening day is here as we get the new season underway with a good matchup between the Biloxi Shuckers and the Pensacola Blue Wahoos. And before we get too much further, here's a look at each manager's starting lineup here for the opener. And let's also get a brief look at our two starting pitchers as you see how they stack up right there.
All right, let's begin our first game of our career for Grimy Grimes. Three Finger Grimes. And he starts off trying to do some field work.
If he was smart, he would have gotten a pretty good look at all seven of those pitches from that on deck circle.
The 1-2.
All right, don't mess up, Grimes.
Hits this one on the ground to short.
There you go. Don't want to mess up your first chance. Or they'll understand why you went second round. All right, Grimes. Your chance to shine.
Grimes will be the batter. First offering on the way. Fouled straight back.
Oh, that was close. All right, right down the middle. Come on, right down the middle. Where I like it.
Come set, now the pitch.
There we go, there we go. Come on, come on, go out, go out, go out. Yeah, home run on the first round. Couldn't do that in the showcase, but.
It's a two-run shot to straightaway left as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
Yeah, and you always like to get those firsts out of the way, but the first home run, well, that's kind of extra special for any hitter. This is exactly the kind of production that this team's going to be looking for from him as he moves up through the minor leagues.
Now those other teams probably wish they took me in the first round instead of letting me slide in the second round. Come on, guys. No love? Come on. Come on. Aw, you jokesters.
Half of the fourth.
All right, let's see what Grimes can do here.
Here's the first offering. And he'll try to
no.
Hold up on the pitch inside, but to no avail, and that's the first strike. Pitch on the way.
Right down the middle.
Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now, 0-2.
Oh, and I like that he went right back to that curveball there after the check swing. Yeah, you almost got him once. Try it again.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's going to be out. It's going to be out. Damn.
That's to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out.
Solid hit, though. Now batting. Just a bit too high.
Julio Luis will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Come on, let's do a ground out for him.
Sets the 2-2 pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Well, I guess their baseman's going to do it.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
Well, that's just good pitching right there. Really ties him up with that fastball in on the hands. And he hits just a simple ground ball there for the easy out.
All right, Grimes is up again.
Three fingered
two
Grimes.
Out, one on base, 5-0.
Homered back in the second inning of this one.
Three fingered Grimes.
All right. Give Grimes what he wants. Right down the middle.
Now here's the first pitch.
And oh.
Here's a fastball called for strike one.
I'll take that. I'll take it.
Come on, fellas, let's go.
Here we go. Pause, now the pitch.
There's yep, one that one's high. That's one high. One. Yes, yes, down the middle. Down the middle.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Oh,
fastball by him here. One
damn it.
Two now.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball, 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to blow it by guys if you need to.
And
no, 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 that's crap. That's crap. That's crap.
And he's
out for two.
Time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
Looked so good at the beginning.
Three hits, no errors in a man.
But now Grimes is looking like his normal second-round guy.
Out in front here, 5-0. Willis Holton will grab a bat and lead things off here in the top of the sixth.
Willis Holton.
On the ground is short.
And we take him out.
Gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
And I'll tell you, I like the way he's handling himself out there. He's going after guys, he's working ahead in the count, and he's keeping the ball around the plate. All the things you want to see in a young pitcher.
All right, Grimes, you got to redeem yourself.
Grimes will dig in again, and as he does, we'll flash you back to inning number two as you get a look at his two-run homer that was a big blow early on.
The only good hit by Grimes tonight so far. Oh, the fans love that. And we've moved up to veteran. Difficulty.
Now the first pitch. Hard hit to third.
Ah, that's shit. Double play.
On the second for the force out, and the side is retired. So a very good outburst here as 5 runs come across and allow them to take
Fielder's
the lead.
Fielder's choice.
We're through 6 full. The Blue Wahoos lead it 10-5. Richard Palmer is on the pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number 7.
To keep us in the lead.
Buck Dukes up off the bench as he'll pinch hit here to start inning number 7. Morris Hudson will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
10-6.
Here's the pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So one run here, one hit, no errors, and no one left on base.
So that's going to be our view for a while.
For the seventh, get up and stretch.
Whenever we're home.
The Wahoos are on top, 10-6. Jerome Covey is out from the bullpen now as he'll get the call here on opening day.
All right.
Frankie Munoz will stand
I don't
in now
think we'll be seeing Grimes up again.
They're not going down without a fight.
I'll tell you what, they're not too far away from making a game out of this one after all.
All right, Grimes. Last chance here.
Comes a 1-2. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Throw on
the there we go. Not a good throw, but we still got him out. And that's a win for us.
But they're enough to get the job done.
So our first game in the Double A minors, and we win, and we get a home run on our first hit. Unfortunately, we couldn't do much after that. We kept getting ourselves out. So we're 1-4. But a win in our first game, that's pretty good. And Grimes is happy with that. Especially being that he was in a second round.
very good performance offensively for this bunch, but out of everyone, I think we should single
and
out
that's
this
game.
Fellow right here as our
see you next time, folks.
First,
you have to feel good for that guy.